of his origin, but we do know this. He was the first of his kind. The patriarch of Hominis Nocturna. He was born perfect. And just like the great white shark, this guy has never had to evolve. Forget the movies, forget the books, there's no happy ending with this guy. He's been there, moving behind the scenes, cutting a bloody fucking path through the ages, until suddenly, just like that, he up and disappeared. fucking path through the ages until suddenly, just like that, he up and disappeared.